After lying to their fans and their players for years about the dangers of concussions and their long-term effects, the NFL is finally a league that puts player safety first. According to the NFL. According to reality, the NFL couldn't give less of a fuck about its players. And that was very evident during Monday night's football game where Buffalo Bills safety Damar Hamlin, pictured here, suffered a cardiac arrest after making a tackle. He was given CPR for 9 minutes on the field, then rushed off in an ambulance to a nearby hospital. Thankfully, it appears that Damar will pull through, but it was a very scary time where no one knew what the fuck was going on, except that his life was in danger. Players and coaches and fans were very clearly distraught. So the NFL, putting player safety first, told coaches and players that they would have 5 minutes to readjust and recover and get their shit together, and then they were going to finish the game. Thankfully, representatives of the NFL Players Union said, fuck that, we're not finishing the game, there's more important things, fuck you. So the game was canceled. Now, I'm not saying everyone should boycott the NFL, but I am saying that the next time Roger Goodell talks about player safety, remember that he wanted to finish a game in which, for all he knew, a player just fucking died.